Hi everyone. Our sentence for today is geramnya kat dia. Tahan nak marah sampai kecil besar je aku pandang dia. Geramnya kat dia. Tahan nak marah sampai kecil besar je aku pandang dia. Geramnya kat dia. Tahan nak marah sampai kecil besar je aku pandang dia. So in English basically it means I'm so angry with him or her, I'm refraining myself from scolding and just looking at him or her. So of course for this one, you cannot direct translate. The word geram can be positive or negative. For example, you see a cute baby, then you say geramnya. So basically, you wanted to like squeeze that baby because it's too cute. So that is positive meaning. And the negative one is basically angry, but not in terms of verb, it's more like feeling. So you feel geram. So from this feeling geram, then normally you scold someone. So if you use the word marah, marah is angry. So from the word marah, if you say in Malay, it can be either verb or it can be either the noun, the feeling. But for geram, people know it's feeling. But somehow some people refer to, even they already scold someone, then they still refer to as geram. But normally geram we refer to the feeling, not our action. So geramnya kat dia, tahan nak marah. So tahan nak marah, marah is angry, right? So to scold actually memarahi. Memarahi. But we just shorten it to the word marah. Tahan nak marah. So you restrain yourself or you refrain yourself from scolding. Sampai kecil besar je aku pandang dia. So you will often notice Malay say like this. Kecil besar je aku pandang dia. Kecil besar je aku pandang dia. So what is this? Small big. So it's actually refer to your eyes. When you feel angry and you looking at someone, your eyes, your pupils, you normally dilate and constrict, right? So that refers to the eyes. You make it small and then you make it big because you are refraining yourself from being angry. So that's exactly the meaning of kecil besar. So of course, as I've mentioned, I cannot direct translate here. But if you heard Malay say something like this, then you know it's actually expression of they are actually angry. I repeat again for the last time. Geramnya kat dia, tahan nak marah sampai kecil besar je aku pandang dia. Geramnya kat dia, tahan nak marah sampai kecil besar je aku pandang dia. Geramnya kat dia, tahan nak marah sampai kecil besar je aku pandang dia. Well, I guess that's our lesson for now. Thank you very much for watching and till we meet again then. Bye!